Hi, I'm Crypto Chelsea, and in this demo video, I'm going to show you how to use the FioSyn with the Solarium wallet. Now, Solarium makes it safe and easy to store, send, receive, and swap on the Solana blockchain. Now, FioSyn allows you to send cryptocurrency to any FIO-enabled wallet using a FIO crypto handle, which is in the format of username at domain. For this example, I'll be sending it to my FIO crypto handle, which is Chelsea at Moon. All right, let's take a look at the Solarium wallet. So first I'm gonna go to the Solarium wallet and I'm gonna be doing this demo using the mobile application. Once I go there, I can see I have Solana in this wallet. I'm gonna click on Solana and then I'm gonna first hit on send. Once I hit send, I can see that the recipient is asking for my Solana address, which is that public address, which consists of letters and numbers, and it's a little confusing and difficult to get, or I could put in my FIO handle. So I'm gonna go ahead and put in my FIO handle, which is Chelsea at Moon. I can see once I do that, my address actually pulls up right underneath it, and then I'm gonna put in the amount of Solana that I want to send. So for this example, I'm gonna send 0.2 Solana, I'm gonna hit continue, I'm gonna hit continue, and then I'm gonna see there's a small fee associated with this transfer, which is very minute, and then I can go ahead and hit confirm. Once I hit confirm, you can see that quick, it says transaction has been confirmed. If I wanna see additional details, I could click on details, which will take me to soulscan.io. So that transaction happened very quick and easy. And if I wanted to show you the receipt confirmation, I could pull up my Coinbase Pro account and show you here where it says deposit that 0.2 Solana has arrived. Now, I did map this Solana address using my FIO crypto handle. And if you don't have a FIO crypto handle, you can get one at dashboard.fioprotocol.io. Super easy, super quick, and super convenient. So that's it for today's demo video. Thanks for watching.